Rosacea is a type of hyperreactive skin condition that affects the face, typically of adult patients. At the skin of the face, there are blood vessels which, for unknown reasons, become inflamed with extra blood in the skin right below the surface, leading to a background of redness on the skin. This redness can be targeted with treatments including topical creams and lasers. Some patients with rosacea have a more inflammatory appearance with bumps on the skin as well. These bumps can be treated too, though the treatments are a little bit different. Psoriasis is a persistent type of skin inflammation, which oftentimes won't go away without treatment. Patients can have psoriasis on almost any place in the body, sometimes in places that the patient may be embarrassed to share with their physician. By being able to inform the physician of any concern you have, you're going to be able to receive good treatment for your psoriasis. We have wonderful therapies. Even if psoriasis is on almost every little part of the body, we can now clear a patient's skin essentially back to normal. Acne doesn't stop at the teenage years. In many patients, acne can continue well into adulthood. Acne in adulthood is treated in some ways similarly to teenage acne with topical medications, but in other ways and in more severe cases can be treated with oral medications as well. Women can have adult onset hormonal acne, and that has its own set of treatments.